How to log into Woori Bank online banking South Korea easy guide. So hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can log into your Woori Bank, that is the online banking of South Korea. So first of all, you need to search for Woori Bank online Korea. As you can see, there are multiple web links here. You just have to simply click on the wooribank.com and you will be redirected to the original and the official Woori Bank online banking website. And after coming to here, you will see all the words are in South Korean language, and you can just click on Google and translate it to English for better understanding. And after that, as you can see, there is a login option here. You just have to click on login and click on individual or enterprise, whatever you want to use. After I am clicking on individual, and after that you have to just enter your ID and password and then click on login. And after clicking on login, you will get a OTP on your email or your designated phone number. And after giving the OTP there, you are good to go. You are logged in to the Woori Bank official Korean online banking. So that's it for this video, guys. See you on the next one.